will be done on earth as in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors. And lead us not in temptation, arise from evil, but for now the kingdom and the power and the glory forever. Amen.